At the second T20 International of three-match series, India has beat New Zealand and sealed the series by 2-0 with one match remaining. Today, they had beat New Zealand by 7 wickets with 16 balls remaining by chasing 153. Lokesh Rahul played outstanding with 65 runs knocked from 49 deliveries. And skipper Rohit Sharma also gained 55 runs from 36. Devotee and Harshal Patel has took 2 wickets today.